The current boyfriend you are with, is that your future husband? Do you see your future with him?
No.
Why?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our podcast today. Let's talk today with Vibes. We have Blessing Effiong, that is Mr. Ben on my right. Mr. Ben, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Alright, so today we want to talk about something very interesting and intriguing, and you would love to hear it. Okay, so Blessing, let me ask you. Can you date a broke guy?
Okay. It depends on how broke the person is.
Wow.
Actually, there's a difference between a broke person and a rich person. Well, we Nigerians will classify everything as being broke. I can't actually associate myself or think of dating a rich guy that's not just ready to do anything with his hand.
Like the perspective matters. Your sight, your angle of seeing the man you love, and if only there is love. Like when Jesus came to his mission on earth, it wasn't on the purpose of men were willing to accepting God, his Father. It was that he saw what men can do to please his Father. The few, not the many. So when you were talking about dating a broke guy and a wretched guy, I would point it from my angle that maybe you enter into a guy's life with nothing and no change.
Okay.
Because if sometimes you have entered into a guy's life with some difference, you can build up a guy who you saw the future of the guy.
The current boyfriend you are with, is that your future husband? Do you see your future with him?
No.
Why?
I don't feel.
Why don't you find a way to play about that? Why are you saying no? What about he hears us?
Wait.
Right now.
Even if he should be there, I don't actually feel.
Is he aware of this position?
Actually, what I plan for us is there are some kind of thing, guys. Like there's some kind of sign he portrays. I don't know if you get. Like the same sign a woman who puts to you when you're dating her, you'd be like, this one.
So you just say you go walk.
But you're not sure, but you're doubting if it will actually work.
Works out at the end of the day.
But you just believe, okay, tomorrow he's going to change. Okay, yes, I talk to my boyfriend. I talk to him. Normally, it's not all about love you. Most I have that time to communicate.
What do you communicate?
Things that bothers us.
Us? Not you?
Us, like the both of us.
How do you know?
He talks what's actually bothering him.
Okay.
I say my own and we just discuss and
get solution
to our problems again. But there are some relationships that it's like you just start telling me from morning till night, I love you. Guy, I will get tired of hearing those words.
Okay.
Yes. I get tired of hearing I love you.
You said you don't see your future with him.
I said I am not sure.
You're not sure.
That means what I said was there is this character he's portraying.
Have you addressed this character?
I guess that's what I'm still working on. I've actually been in a relationship whereby I haven't been gifted before, not even ₦1,000. I am not saying that men are just meant to do the work. Yes, they were meant to have it before approaching a woman.
So what about these hookup girls over now?
You are going to another angle, because where you are taking me there. There was a time I asked a lady, I asked, would you rather do hookup to go to school or to do hookup to
establish yourself and have yourself a business. And the excuses I had was, I'm just doing this cup of a thing to pay my school fees and all that, and to feed myself. Yeah. At that point, a thought came into my mind. I said, what about the person you have done this with? Is somebody that likely to employ you in the future? How does it look?
I would advise any girl to do hookup. Even if you want to do hookup to establish yourself.
Wow.
Don't do hookup for schooling. Because after that school, you come out with a good grade and everything. You will still go outside again to do that same thing to earn money at work.
So you are advising that they should do hookup to
it? I am not advising for them to do it continuously, but if it got to a point whereby you're very choked with something, like most girls do it once and the
how
next
do you know? How do you know?
That's funny.
How do you
that's
know? Funny.
Sorry, that I have See, to say. You said most people most, do
most,
it once.
Most girls do it once.
How? Once. I don't understand.
Why I say most girls do it once? Most girls, it's not just your intention.
What prompts them? What pushed them into, you know, there's some things like myself to this age. I'll be very fearful about. There's some activities I cannot participate. So when you are telling us that most girls do it once, and what do they really want to achieve?
Do women actually do things once?
Yeah. Most women
do. What is that thing you've done once?
Okay, the thing, gifting a guy. I've gifted a guy.
So you've just given a guy a gift once in your entire life.
What about tomorrow and next? You would not imagine yourself to do that again.
It depends.
So
honestly.
So in your entire life, you've given a man a gift just once. Who was this guy?
This guy was, I won't call him my boyfriend. He was a very good close friend during secondary school.
So have you given your boyfriend a gift?
No.
Why?
Because the relationship I've entered, like most relationships I've actually been into, the guy don't know what my gift is.
So why do you date a guy who doesn't even know what?
You know, there is this
thing. Let me also ask. Has it been a time the guy has gifted you in the relationship?
See, the thing is, you gift me, I gift you.
Okay, what you are implying is the guy hasn't gifted you.
Exactly,
before.
That's what I am saying. And that's why, even if a guy won't just send me 10 naira, I won't shake, because I know myself, I work for my money.